Hello, and welcome to the instructional video on how to fill out your dual credit intent to enroll. This video is for high school sophomores, juniors, seniors who are taking a dual credit class with Lakeland College. Your first step is to open any web browser and go to lakeland.edu. Once on our homepage, you're going to click on Offices and Services, located at the top of your page in the black bar. Once to the Offices and Services page, scroll down to these for dual credit and click on Visit outside of the dual credit program. Here you'll come to the dual credit page and scroll down a little bit to the dual credit intent to enroll link. From here, you're going to click on Not a Laker Yet, Create a Laker Profile. You're going to go ahead and start filling in your information, first and last name, your email address, your birth date, make sure you use today and then 4 year. Your preferred phone type. I'm going to use cell phone, and then down here in the cell phone box, I'm going to the phone number. Then for my address, and then the zip code. From here, you're going to add high school. The cutoff box, United States will be first on the list, and Illinois will be first on the list as well for state, and in the city that your high school is located in. After that, we're going to hit search, and this should pull up my high school, that down in school, and then select. For attended from year, it's going to be your graduation year minus 4, so if I'm graduating in 2022, my attended from year will be 2018, and then attended 2 year will be your graduation year, so that'll be 2022. I have not graduated yet. From my degree certificate objective, that down there is going to be dual credit enrolling while in high school. The entry term is whenever you plan to start dual credit classes, so I'm going to start my dual credit classes fall of 2021. Academic program, there's only going to be one option, dual credit button. For your password, I always encourage students to use the same password that they created the account with. And then for the password question, I always tell students to use something that's not going to change. For example, middle name. And then answer with your middle name. This is something that won't change over the years. And then go ahead and create your Laker profile. From here, you're going to get this page. You're going to go ahead and click on Continue. After that, your information will have filled in. We're going to scroll down. Personal information, if you know your Social Security number, please enter it. This is the only way we'll be able to link your FAFSA to us when you do decide to come to Lakeland. And I'm going to choose ethnicity, and then I'm currently not in the United States on a visa, so I'm going to answer no, and go ahead and hit save and continue. From there, I'm going to go to academic and skip this, and go ahead and click yes, 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 these three questions, and then type in your address, or type in your signature, and then the rest of it will be auto, and then after that, you're going to click on Submit Intent to Enroll. If you have any questions or run into any issues, please ask your guidance counselor for any help, and if you still need help after that, feel free to contact the Admissions and Records Office at 217-234-5434.